college buddy of mine. We used to get, we used to, you know, study on the phone and try to one-up each other. And at one point in the conversation, he says to me, "I bet you I can name a song, a subject you can't write a song about." I said, "Bring it on." He said, "How about a homeless dude?" I said, "Easy." He said, "Who is French?" I said, "Not as easy." But I'm going to do it. And I did it. And I wrote it. And we're going to try it for you now. Now, I don't know why, but I thought it would be funnier if you were French and homeless, but in New York. So I put it in New York City, so you have to imagine a dirty alley behind a, like a fucking Quiznos or something. He's covered in, you know, he's in a cardboard box covered with Quiznos meats and cheeses, and he's all pissed off. Like, "Hey, fuck you, Quiznos, you motherfucker. I like a Burger King flame broil, you son of a bitch." And he's wearing like one of those little stripy, you know, sailor, those goofy sailor things with a little, you know, scarf. And he's got a beret, but it has a patch on it, you know, because he's homeless. And he's got a little tiny mustache, not that kind of little tiny mustache, I apologize, you know. And he's smoking a cigarette, but it's all, you know, gnarled up with lipstick on the end, but it's still in a long holder because he's, you know, he's French and fancy. And what else? I named him Pierre because that's the only French name I know. Here we go. Oh, he's also holding a loaf of French bread. Or as he calls it, you know, bread. It would be redundant if he called it French bread. Thank you very much. All right, that's, you know what? That's not true. I know more than one French name. I know three. Pierre, Marcel, and Le Poupé-Poupé-Poupé-Poupé-Poupé-Poupé-Poupé. It's a real fucking French name, goddammit. He's a foreign exchange student in my high school. Le Poupé-Poupé-Poupé-Poupé-Poupé-Poupé. He stayed with me and my family, so. One day a doorbell rang up and he's like, "I'm Le Poupé-Poupé-Poupé-Poupé-Poupé-Poupé. I'm going to sleep in your bed and fuck your women and eat your food. Get the fuck out of my way. I hate you, Americans." Whatever, Le Poupé-Poupé-Poupé-Poupé-Poupé. Call me Le Poupé-Poupé for short. In fact, let's call this song Le Poupé-Poupé-Poupé instead of Pierre. Okay, here we go.
Let's do it.
You know, that's too long. Let's just go with Pierre. Much easier. My story is so tiresome. Back in France, I was rich as they come. But I lost all my wealth and my good mental health. Now I live with the filth and the scum. I'm Pierre, the only French bum in New York. When I open my Boone's farm, I still sniff the cork. So have you a quarter? I'm begging you, please. I have to have wine with my government cheese. Oh, we sound so good together. We're like Crosby, Stills, and Nash, and fuck Neil Young, that Canadian motherfucker. I hate him anyway, fucking KB. You know what? Here's what we sound like, the three tenors. You are Pavarotti, and I'm Domingo, and you are the, what was the third one's name? Oh yeah, Josh Groban. In fact, we sound so good, let's hit a perfect A minor seventh chord on the three. One, two, three. Beautiful. Let's finish this stupid song. I really should bid you adieu. I'm feeling a bit sacre bleu. Why did you say lick my balls?
Because I want you to lick my balls.
Touché. My life is a hell. I give off a bad smell. But I'm French, so that's always been true. P.U. I'm Pierre. I'm so cold I can't feel a thing. I do my fine dining at Shea Burger King. I hate you, American swine, you white trash. Now excuse me, I have to go. So